Here we go with a personal favorite of mine, O God Beyond All Praising. The original two-verse text was written by Michael Perry, the music for it, and it goes back the words to 1875. When it's normally sung at a ordination, chrism, mass of some sort, the choir adds a special verse right in the middle, written after the original text. So I'll play that softly without any pedals on the top manual, as it's usually done. Like I said, two verses, and you'll notice it's a quicker pace than you normally hear it on your Sunday Mass. It does a little more justice, in my opinion, to the hymn, and it keeps the pace moving pretty well. So I hope you enjoy, O God Beyond All Praising.